Shavonte Zellis, you're a rookie, but 21 points in the closeout game. The biggest smile we've seen since Magic Johnson. How's it feel?
Oh, it feels great. You know, being a rookie coming into the WNBA, this is my first year. I think my team really relied on me late down in the stretch, and I just came out and produced.
You're making it look easy, but what's the challenge for you out there?
It's a big challenge, you know. I was struggling in the first half, but luckily my teammates just told me to keep my head up high, and they just followed me, and I just did my thing.
Good luck in the next round.
Thank you.